Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. In this video, I am going to demonstrate how you can show all related records of parent on child itself. So we are going to use a feature that is known as single related list to perform this operation. So let me explain this scenario more clearly. So I'm opening a count record, and with a count you can see various contact records are associated. So on parent, we have related list so that we can see the related contacts or related records. Now, if I open any contact, so let's say I'm opening demo contact. So on contact, in details, we can see account related information like account name with which it is associated, but we are not able to see other contact records which are associated with this parent. So now we have one feature that is known as single related list that we can use to see the siblings. Like if this is the account and it is having five contacts, so all those contacts are siblings and this is one of that contacts. So if we want to display this context, sibling context on this page itself related to this account, so we can do that with the help of single related list. So you need to edit the page. So just after the implementation, you will have better understanding what I'm trying to explain. So here you can see related list single option is available. So I'm dragging and dropping it here. Yeah, here it is. So at right hand side, you can see you need to select the parent record with which associated records you can display, and associated records we want to display as contacts. So I'm clicking on save, and you can also click on activation so that you can choose org default, app default, or app record type and profile. So as per your requirement, you can choose these options as well. So it is saved, clicking on back. So now on contact, you can see the sibling contacts which are associated with a particular account. So account is Burlington Textiles Corp of America. So here you can see total five contacts are available. Now I'm moving to contact, scrolling down. So here you can see contacts for parent account. So five contacts are available here, and we are on contact. So these are all siblings, right, related to a particular parent. So if you click here, so you can see all those contacts. So this way on child, you can see all the related records to a parent record. So with the help of this related list single option, you can do this. So I hope you understood what I demonstrated you. So earlier what we used to do, we used to have related list on parent record only. But now that parent record related list, we can have on child itself so that we can see what all related records like contacts on parent associated. So this is a good feature that you can use. So I hope you understood how we can implement this in Salesforce Lightning. So if you want to watch more Salesforce administration or other topics related videos, so you can go to description of this video and you can have the links of various playlists, so you can follow them as well. Thank you for watching this video.